Hi, everyone. Here are some recommended PS4 external hard drives and how to format external hard drive for PS4. Format external hard drive for PS4 using MiniTool Partition Wizard. Connect the PS4 external hard drive to a Windows PC. Download and install MiniTool Partition Wizard. Then launch MiniTool Partition Wizard. Select the partition on your PS4 external hard drive and click Format Partition. In the pop-up window, choose FAT32 or XFAT file system and click OK. Click Apply and Yes to start formatting. Format external hard drive for PS4 using disk management. Connect the PS4 external hard drive to a Windows PC. Right-click the Start button and select Disk Management. For a partition smaller than 32 GB, you can right-click the partition on your PS4 external hard drive and select Format. Then choose FAT32 and click OK. If the partition is larger than 32 GB, you can delete the original partition. Then follow the on-screen instructions to create a new XFAT partition for your PS4 external hard drive. Format external hard drive for PS4 using Diskpart. Press Windows and R keyboard at the same time to invoke the run window. Then type Diskpart and click OK. In Diskpart, input the on-screen commands one by one and press Enter after each. Then wait until the process is finished and exit Diskpart. Thanks for watching. For any questions, please leave comments or contact us via support@minitool.com.